In the previous video, you learned that in batteries, if we draw a higher current, its efficiency will reduce and it will get discharged much faster. In this video, you will learn how to connect batteries in a series connection. Can we connect these two batteries in series? What happens if we connect them? Yes, we can. The two batteries of 12 volts are connected in series. The ampere hours of the battery banks remain the same. This system can provide 100 ampere hours at 24 volts for 1 hour. Two batteries have different ampere hours ratings. Can we connect them? What happens if we connect them? No, we cannot. The two batteries of different ampere hours should not be connected. It causes wastage in capacity. Two batteries are of different voltages. Can we connect them? What happens if we connect them? No, we cannot connect them. The two batteries of different voltages should not be connected. It causes wastage in capacity. Three batteries are of the same voltages. Can we connect them? What happens if we connect them? Yes, we can. Three batteries can be connected and the voltage will be the sum of three voltages, which equals 36 volts. In the next video, you will learn how to connect batteries in a parallel connection.